I do another New York song. I wrote this with Mr. Wurzbach here, who actually is a kind of a person, in case you haven't gathered it by now, who should really fall down on his knees and kiss the ground for every day he's walking around on the outside. Song about our hometown. Wait, I think there's a fax coming. I liked it better when people couldn't get in touch with me, you know? I couldn't take any more. I was fresh out of hope, racked with despair at the end of my rope, looking with longing out at the window ledge. Yeah, I was gonna do myself in, but before I got done and left on that club dirt vacation for one, I thought the suicide hotline might bring me back from the edge. With a trembling hand, I dialed the number, clutching the phone. My life was in the balance, but now I would not be alone. Hello. Due to recent budget cuts, your call has been routed to the new combined voicemail system of the Suicide Prevention Hotline and the New York Public Library. If you're calling to inquire about a book and you know the title of the book, press 1. If you're calling about a book and you don't know the title but you do know the name of the author, press 2. If you know either the title or the name of the author and the date and place of publication, press 3. If you've already taken poison, press 4. If you've already taken poison and you know the name of the poison you've taken, enter the first 3 letters of the name now, followed by the pound sign. The pound sign is located directly below the 9 on all touchtone phones. If you've already taken poison and you're calling from a rotary phone, please be sure to return all outstanding library books as soon as possible. If you're contemplating suicide but are uncertain as to method, please stay on the line for more options. If you're a potential leaper but are still inside the building, press *1. If you're outside the building on the ledge, press *2. If you've already jumped and you're speaking from a cellular phone, and you're above the 11th floor, press *43, followed by the pound sign. If you're below the 11th floor, skip the pound sign. If you're contemplating suicide and you'd like to leave a note but you can't read or write, the library's adult literacy program meets 3:30 Tuesdays at City Hall. Go to the lobby and follow the instructions on the sign. Some people don't get that, I don't know. We thought it was, okay. If you're a disgruntled postal worker with an Uzi and a...
That was great. Oh, shit.
If you're a disgruntled postal worker with an Uzi and a double Y chromosome, and your neighbors describe you as a quiet person who keeps to himself, you want the Homicide Prevention Hotline, which has now been combined with the Daily Lotto Pick 4 winning number hotline. For your convenience, good luck. To repeat this menu of options, press any key or hit the phone against your head hard. To speak with a live operator, please stay on the line. Your call is important to us. All of our operators are currently busy, but if you stay on the line, it will be answered in the order it was received. This is the last announcement you will hear. Hello. Due to the President's visit today to address the International Conference on Clinical Depression being held on the observation deck of the Empire State Building, the following streets will be closed to parking and plummeting. 5th Avenue between 23rd Street and 59th Street, 34th Street between 1st Avenue and 10th Avenue, Broadway between Cats and Bring In Da Noise, Bring In Da Funk, all river crossings, the Staten Island Ferry, the 104 bus, the D train, the F train, the Q, the R, the train to the plane to the train, the Yellow Brick Road, the Cat in the Hat, not in a house, not with a mouse, not in a box, not with a fox. Ah! I give up. It's impossible. Don't even try. Guess you just gotta move to New Jersey to die. Only thing there is, how would you know when you're dead? George wrote that line.
So what?
So I guess I'm gonna die when I die. Nothing else I can do. And as for burning in hell, after what I've been through, yo, burn this. I could do hell in a walk. 'Cause it may not be as hot, but it's harder than hell. New.